Today we are going to cook some cacio e pepe. It's a very simple pasta, only three ingredients needed. So without further ado, let's get into it. Alright guys, that is the recipe. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to like the video, comment below what you'd like to see me cook next, and don't forget to subscribe because there's more videos on the way.